This is John of Darkninja333.
They told me I was too young. They told me I needed more training. I told them to drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived that fall. Something strange must have happened. My pulse is beating like a drum, but my blood is running cold. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question. And I'm gonna find the answer if it kills me.
And this is Crypt of the Necrodancer. So this is gonna be a fun one. Music so far is pretty sweet. Okay, so it pops up with all this, and I've got to go down to this. And graphical options. On full screen. Okay. Screen resolution all fixed. And let's go. I have no idea how to play this. Okay, so you have to move based on your,
If I'm gonna survive this, I'll have to remember what Uncle Eli taught me. Every opponent has a predictable pattern, he said. Learn that pattern and you won't suffer so much as a scratch.
Wait, how do you attack, though?
Green guy didn't move at all, and this blue one just moves up and then down, so if I attack him from the side, I'll never get hurt. A broadsword. Not as sharp as I'm used to, but I bet it can still take out three enemies in one shot. Looks like those skeletons put their hands in the air when they're about to jump. If I'm in the way when they move, then it's gonna hurt.
It's hard to... What's that?
Ha! That trap is mostly harmless, but Eli warned me of deadlier traps to come.
I'm gonna die. Maybe. See, the issue with this game, it doesn't give you any chance for mistake. Janitor. Move items from non-zoned item pool. What? Professor, what?
Hey.
Okay. No.
has done.
I sell permanent upgrades. Local co-op. Master advanced technique, dragon lore, trap lore. How the hell are you supposed to kill that dragon? Hey, why did that stupid thing? Quick lobby movements. Lobby movements, yes. Okay, so it turned off my... God damn it. This is fucking annoying. Default character. Always show item names. Fuck. Whatever, I don't... No, it's all fucked up and now my thing is gone and... I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I had to reset the stupid thing. Oh, okay. Dance pad mode. That's a healing smell, and... Okay. Let's return to lobby. Okay, so... God, this is so much stuff. And not, like, any tutorial. Oh, that was fair. Huh. It wouldn't even let me attack. Okay, so it... Okay, so the other guy works differently. This is such a confusing game. Okay, I don't like that. It's hard to commentate over this game because of how it works. You'll lose your unspent diamonds if you restart. Would you like to visit the lobby? Yes.
Hi.
This whole thing is confusing. So cool though. Range attack needs reloading. Sort of getting the hang of this. I don't really know what you get from doing the cages, but you know, whatever. So hard to talk and keep concentration on this. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I got new things. Merlin.
Hey.
Magic spells. Beastmaster.
Hello.
Let you train against your enemies.
Hello.
One purple chest per run.
Hi.
Wider attack, one defense. Remove items from the non-all zones item pool. What does that mean? Undo all previous cleaning and add items back into the item pool. Yes. They have love letter, that's cool. Dance pad mode easier? What's that? The concept of this game is neat, but I'm terrible at it. Gain shovel, bigger levels. Give blood, let blood, get blood weapon. Turns out the lights. I don't have the money for any of those. That was depressing. I still haven't beaten the first set of levels. Definitely am starting to get the hang of this. It's pretty much a rhythm game to fucking dungeon crawl and shit. This is definitely one of those games that's fun, but hard to talk during. If I try, I throw myself off the beat. Which means I might have to do the easier mode. got this. Killed that dragon without dying. Damn it. I'm starting to get the hang of it and I keep dying.
How's it going?
One for double damage.
Hello.
Permanent upgrades, that'd be helpful.
Hey.
I think I'm gonna go for health. And then I guess cheese. Let's go down to character select. So I can play as Bard. Bard mode, no beats, move at any time, enemies move after you, continue. Yes. Okay, we're gonna do this for a tiny bit. Just, fucking try to get better.
Greetings!
Okay, so we'll see how this goes. This might go a little bit better. I still want to move to the beat. But at least now there's... game is so awesome. Okay, so that's what that does. Okay, this is cool. Damn it. Okay, so it doesn't go by the beat in this. Which, up to an extent, is probably good. Plus one empty heart container. Take this first. Prevents damage, then shatters.
Huh?
Not too sure how I feel about that. Onto kill myself.
Hello.
I have two.
Hi.
Continue on through here. Try to. Should have got that shovel. But now I can dig through the stone stuff too. Can't destroy the box for some reason. Oh, I found a diamond. Goals to find a bomb. Yeah. don't think I'm finding the bomb. It's alright. On to the next floor with what I got. Arrow shows exit. Just kind of self-exploration now. Ninja moves. I just play as this guy until I can get better items. Once my character's like super powered, then it'll be easier to play. Well, there's the stairs. I don't know what that was. Okay, that. Ow. That was my fault. I've pretty much got everything else.
Fireball! Fireball!
That was an accident. Kill to heal, low health equals more damage. Why not? Oh, that was a dumb idea. I don't know why I exploded. Well, got a new training against bosses. Got four.
Hello.
One black chest per run. I guess. I don't know. This adds more items.
Waiting. Hey.
Does that add all the items, or can only a couple of the items remove? Well, maybe not. I think I got it. I understand, I think. I still don't fucking know what I'm doing. Oh yeah. Also with traps and ice. Okay, so the diamonds are pretty much your upgrade points to get new stuff. Coins are for spending in the dungeon. I don't know what that is. Okay, well, I got one diamond so far, and I'm about to die. Another diamond. Seal enemies, levitation. That was the wrong button I hit. Damn it.
Greetings.
Hold second weapon.
Hi.
Find better items, I guess. Oh, shit. I guess we'll try one more run through. I don't have any money yet, but see all items, temporary shield, 0.5 defense. Okay, so we have to get money. couldn't do anything because that fucking monkey. That sucked.
Greetings.
Okay, I think I figured that out. Oh, wrong button. Yeah, I'm done for now. This was fun, but it's one of it's this daily challenge. Complete all zones in one run, all players. Get to the same dungeon. What? Yeah, I'm done. Okay, so until next time, people, peace off.